Having dark underarms are often the cause of embarrassment, especially when you want to wear your favorite sleeveless or strapless garment. There are some natural remedies available to help you lighten dark underarms. Here we are talking about two ways to lighten dark underarms easily at home. At first, take a tomato. Cut it into two pieces. Take one part of tomato and grind it to make thick paste. Take 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Add 2 tablespoons of tomato paste with it. Then add 1 tablespoon of raw milk. Mix them well. Apply this mixture to your underarms. Rub it for 3 to 5 minutes in a circular motion. Then take another part of tomato pieces and rub it in your underarms gently for 5 minutes. Then wait at least 20 minutes to dry. After then wash off with water. Tomato has skin brightening properties and it also helps detox the skin and lighten it as well. It is anti-inflammatory, so it also helps calm down razor burns. Baking soda on the other hand helps exfoliate and scrub away dark dead skin and reveal new brighter skin. At first take some toothpaste. Add some of salt. Add 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. And add some of lemon juice. Mix them well. Apply this mixture to your underarms gently. Rub with fingers at least 5 minutes. Then leave it for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, wash off with water. Lemon juice has a high concentration of citric acid, which is a natural exfoliate and bleach. It works as an excellent underarm bleaching agent. Do this 3 times per week for better improvement.